This is a leg lowering progression that we give to add strength and stability to the hip and torso. What Brooke is going to do is keep one leg on the foam roller, or you could do it on the floor. She's going to raise one leg up, and in a very slow and controlled fashion, she's going to lower that leg and then alternate sides. After that, she's going to raise both legs. Keep one leg up and lower the other one. And this is adding a lot of stability to the abdomen, the hip, and the torso.